Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to my channel. Today I will be preparing my big happy planner, which is my memory keeping happy planner for the week of January 11th through the 17th. And for this spread, I am going to use the glitter paint sticker book. And because Wednesday was National Sticker Day, I want to incorporate this cute planner babe Mambi stick along with this Good Vibes sticker. And then I also pulled out this pack of Mambi sticks. I got this at Michael's when it was on clearance, and it just has a lot of fun planner babe related stickers. So we're going to incorporate all of this into the glitter paint sticker book here. And without further ado, we're going to go ahead and get started. Let's see, with the glitter paint, there is, I believe, some sticker strips. And let's go with this color here, because it pretty much matches our planner babe there. Let's see, let's put it here. And then we got a little piece to trim off there. So I hope you all are having a awesome, thankful Thursday. One more day until the weekend, in which I'm thankful for, because we get a 3-day weekend due to Martin Luther King's Day. So very thankful for that. And see if we can connect this piece here. And then that's why I did not throw this little piece away here that we trimmed off. Well, maybe I got it the wrong way. Let's say it's not matching. Okay. That's why we keep our scraps, guys. Boom. Super cute. And then we have this little strip here that I can put right up under January if it'll look right or not. I think it looks right. Okie doke. So that's how we're going to start that. And let's see, we got our planner babe. I'm going to just put her down here in this corner. Yep, like that. And it says you are an original right there. There's no one else like you. And that is so true. Okay, I don't think I got all that clear. And I just ordered some more. I have a Polaroid Zip. And I just ordered more of the paper, the Zip paper. So I'm gonna start incorporating some pictures into my memory keeping planner. Not pictures for every day, but pictures that I may want to just pop in here for memory's sake. Okay, we're gonna white out. We're just gonna white out this whole line here. One just a little bit here. Oh, I think that's cute. Cute, 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 cute. All right. Now, with the, we have this. And we'll put it up top or on the side. I'm thinking on the side here. Joke. We off to a good start here. All right. So, fill your heart with joy. I like that. This is your blue girl. Today, and I'm thinking I'm gonna put it up here because Saturday, fill your heart with joy. I wanna let's put that. These are classic size stickers, which is A-okay. It says life is so good. It says get to work, babe, but we are not working. This one says stay true. I like that. A sticker here for National Sticker Day. I don't know just yet. A wild heart cannot be tamed. Okay, life is so good. Oh, that's not the colors. Okay. Always radiate love. I like that. For Monday. Looks so good. Put in I'm gonna put that right there. Some of those little confetti sprinkle or whatever they call it, confetti sparkles, I don't know. Me don't know, but we're gonna add some there on Thursday. Silver. oil. This for Thursday, and this one for Monday. Hopefully I'm still in frame. Let's do some bullets for the other days. There's some little bullets too. Tiny and this big, I'll tell you that. Okay. Now let's go into the Mambi sticks, or Mambi sticks, I don't know what the right pronunciation is for that. And this is silver foil. Plans if you have to learn. When in doubt, plan it out. That's cute. Happy plans, plan on it. The gang's all here. I'd rather be planning. That's cute. Love my planner. Make things happen. That's cute. My little sprinkles here, my little confetti. Let's take this line out though. This thinks it makes it look cleaner when that line is not going through your sticker. Oops. This is a big old sticker. Mambi sticks are big and they keep them. Well, I got this from Michael's. It was with the planner stuff, but at Joann's, they're in the aisle with the big alphabet letter stickers. Because when I first initially tried looking for the Mambi sticks, I couldn't find them. So where in the heck are they at? When I thought about it, they were the big stickers, which makes sense. Make things happen. I like that. Hold on. Okay, let's do it this way. Okay, that is cute. Now, I'm just gonna add a little. Ready over here. trim this piece off. And I like this plan, A Happy Life. We'll have to white out this note. Get some more. I'm going to put something down here. I can put down there. I just messed that one up. Okay. So we will grab another bullet point. Let that dry. Grab another bullet point. Okay, that's cute. Let's grab trim it here. There. All right, I think that's cute. Because I'm going to note National Sticker Day there. Okay, that's good. I think that's good. And I think it turned out rather cute. Yep, so let's put it on the desk so you can see how it looks. At some point, I'm going to switch these discs out to metal discs because I just like the metal disc better. And voila. That is how my memory keeping spread is for January 11th through the 17th in the Big Happy Planner. So this is it. I'll show you last week's. This is what last week's looks like. When I do a flip through, you'll see where, and I'll tell where I added pictures, but I plan to probably add some pictures here. Yeah, add some pictures to the spreads, but here in this planner, it's just pretty much been pen. So it's almost like a journaling memory planner, if you will. But this is it, guys. This is my spread for the 11th through the 17th. And I just need to jot in all the way to Wednesday. And we are ready to go. So if you like my spread, be sure to give me a big thumbs up. Also, don't forget, you are always, always welcome to leave a comment and or suggestion down below. And this is it. Until next time.